BBW, Baby Jackson going with Grandpa's Matt Roloff and the first cradle. With Grandma's Amy Roloff. First time grandparent and little people, Big World star Matt Roloff took to social media on Monday to share an adorable new photo of his first grandbaby. The 55-year-old beloved Roloff patriarch also shared on social media that he recently relived the moment he found out he'd be a grandpa on a previous episode of Little People, Big World. Matt Roloff has gained thousands of followers on social media thanks to the Roloff family's TLC reality TV show Little People, Big World followers who shared their own joy and excitement of seeing a new photo on social media of Matt Roloff posing with his first grandson, Jackson Kyle. Fans of Little People, Big World have been closely watching all of the Roloff family members on social media since the first Roloff grandbaby was born just over 4 weeks ago. Since then, several new photos of baby Jackson have surfaced from parents Zach and Tori, grandparents Matt and Amy, and uncle and aunt Jeremy and Audrey. Proud first-time grandpa Matt Roloff alone has shared 5 photos of his first grandbaby via his personal Facebook account at Real Matt Roloff. The most recent photo on late Monday shows Matt Roloff sitting in a utility vehicle holding baby Jackson with the caption, "Just can't get enough of this little farmer." Baby Jackson's uncle Jeremy Roloff, Zach Roloff's fraternal twin, liked the photo. Of course, Jeremy and his wife Audrey are due to welcome the second Roloff grandbaby into the world this coming September.